Where we got Cabana Boy. It's a Sarah Evans song, but they also do it to a song called Knock Knock, which is actually a really cool song too. In Knock Knock, there is a restart. In Cabana Boy, there is no restart. So I'm going to teach it to Cabana Boy. So, the beginning is fairly quick, but it's really just a really quick grapevine. So I'm going to show you what the first part looks like. You can go grapevine to the left and rock and step. You're going to grapevine to the right, grapevine to the right, and rock and step. Okay, put the weight back down to the right. So it's kind of like a grapevine, but like a big square in it. Okay. So they call it like a mambo step, but I'm just going to rock it out so it's easier to understand for me. So what you're going to do is the weight on the right foot. You're going to grapevine to the left, grapevine to the left, and go rock and step. See, I'm over-dramatizing, or whatever that word is. Just to show you that you actually do take like a step forward. Okay. So it's on the right foot, grapevine to the right, or left. You grapevine to the left and rock and step. Okay, do the same to the right. Grapevine to the right and rock and step. No step back. Okay? Put those together. 6, 7, and grapevine to the left and rock. Step. Grapevine to the left. And rock and step. Okay, one more time. 6, 7, and grapevine to the right, rock to the left. Now right, grapevine to the right, rock, step. Follow my feet, not my words. Okay? It's like, you know, Chris Hall, Wednesday Dance Instructor Hero says that. So, do it again. To the left, 6, 7, and grapevine to the left, and rock, step. Grapevine to the right, rock, step. Okay? Now here is really quick. Okay, so make sure you take really small steps. But you just did your step back on the right. To show you what it looks like, you go rock and half. Like a one step half. Then you go rock and quarter. Rock and quarter. One step. And then rock and half again. So it looks really tricky, but it's really not that bad. So you just did your grapevine to the right, rocking back. So let me just show it to you without stopping. So the weight's on the right foot. You go rock and half, rock and quarter, rock and half. Okay, so rock half, rock quarter, rock half. Okay. So break it down. Weight's on the right foot, rocking it. 6, 7, and rock and half. So rock and quarter, rock and quarter. Rock and half. Rock and half. Okay. We put that all together. Start with a grapevine to the right. Left. That's left. 6, 7, and grapevine to the left. And rock and step. Grapevine to the right. Rock and step. Rock and half. Rock and quarter. Rock and half. Okay, do it again. 6, 7, and grapevine to the left, rock, step, grapevine to the right, rock, step, rock and half, rock and quarter, rock and half. Okay, this part, I learned it with a turn, but I think you can just like shuffle forward, but I do the turn, so I'm going to teach the turn for it. So you just did your rock, half, rock, quarter. When you do your rock half, rock and half, you're already momentum going to the left. That's the right. Going to the right. Okay, so rock and half, rock and quarter. Rock and half, cha-cha-cha. So if you can't turn, I think what they do is they go rock and half, cha-cha-cha, I guess, but like I say, I turn. So I just did the rock and half. Go on the right foot, rock and half, rock and quarter. So what I do, I'm going to actually step back a little bit. When I do the rock and half, cha-cha-cha, I do a full turn with three counts in it. So I go rock and half, and I go cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha. The weight still ends up on the right foot. Okay? So, falling over. So when you do the rock and half, your body's all the way going, and your foot kind of brings it around. Cha, cha, cha. On the right foot. Okay? Like I say, if you can't do it, you can go rock and half, cha cha cha. As long as you're facing this way and your weight's on the right foot. Okay? But I'm going to turn. So, do the rock and half, rock and quarter, rock and half, cha cha cha. Okay. So, weight's on the right foot. Do the rock and half. Six, seven, and rock and half, rock and quarter, rock and half, cha cha cha. With a little plie. So, weight's on the right foot. So, do the grapevine. Six, seven, and grapevine to the left, rock, step, grapevine to the right, rock, step, rock and half, rock and quarter, rock and half, cha cha cha. Weight on the left, right, right. Okay, right on the right foot. Right foot. All right, let's do it again. Go to the left. Six, seven, and grapevine left, rock and step, grapevine right, rock and step, rock and half, rock and quarter, rock and half, cha cha cha. Weight on the right. Okay? From here, weight on the right, you're going to go step, lock, step. Okay? So you take your left foot, you step, you kind of like lock your right behind it, and then you step again. If you just want to like shuffle up, you can, but it's like a step, lock, step. Okay? So you do cha cha cha, weight on the right foot, step, lock, step, six, seven, and step, lock, step. Probably should add on to it, but it's kind of really lame to just teach you that part. Okay, so you just did your step, lock, step, weight on the left foot. You can do a mambo step on the right foot, which you take it forward, you just go mambo step. Okay, and make sure you put the weight onto the right foot. Okay? So you do the step, lock, step, mambo step. And then you do a coaster step, the width on the right foot, so you take your left foot, coaster step. To put the weight back onto the left foot. Okay? So you just did your cha cha cha, width on the right foot. What you're gonna do is step, lock, step, mambo step, coaster step. Okay? So it's on the right. Step, lock, step. Six, seven, and step, lock, step. Mambo step, coaster step. Okay? So do it again. Six, seven, and step, lock, step. Mambo step, coaster step. Okay? So try from the beginning. Great fine in it. Six, seven, and grapevine to the left, rock and step, grapevine to the right, rock and step, rock and half, rock and quarter, rock and half, cha cha cha, step, lock, step, mambo step, coaster step. Okay, do it again. Six, seven, and grapevine to the left, rock and step, grapevine to the right, rock, step, rock and half, rock and quarter, rock and half, cha cha cha. Step, lock, step, mambo step, coaster step. With the left, one more time. Six, seven, and grapevine to the left, rock, step, grapevine to the right, rock, step, rock and half, rock and quarter, rock and half, cha cha cha. Step, lock, step, mambo step, coaster step. Weights on the left, wind if you need to. And to... we may end the dance, I don't know right now. But, so the weights on the left foot. You just did your mambo step, coaster step. You're going to go toe heel stomp. They call it sugar foot. I never knew it was called sugar foot, but I call it toe heel stomp. So, you just did your coaster step, the weights on the left foot. Take your right foot, toe heel stomp. Do the same to the left. Toe heel stomp. And put the weight back on the left, okay? So do the mambo step, coaster step, toe heel stomp. So weight on the left foot, mambo on the right. Six, seven, and mambo step, coaster step. Toe heel stomp, toe heel stomp. Weight on the left, all right? So start, you just did your cha-cha-cha, weight on the right foot. Do step, lock, step, mambo, coaster, toe heel stomp, okay? So weight on the right foot, do cha-cha-cha. Step, lock, step, six, seven, and step, lock, step, mambo, step, coaster, step. Toe, heel, stomp. Toe, heel, stomp. Okay, weights on the left foot. We're almost done, but we're going to go back to the beginning real quick. Put it all together, maybe twice. Okay. So, grapevine to the right, left. Left. I'm going to put, like, a sign on the tee that says left and a sign here that says right, just so I know. Okay. Left. Grapevine left. Six, seven, and grapevine to the left, rock and step. Grapevine to the right, rock and step. Rock and half, rock and quarter. Rock and half, chop, chop, chop. Step, lock, step. Mambo step. Coaster step. Toe, heel, stomp. Toe, heel, stomp. Okay, weight on the left foot. What you're going to do is you take your right foot, you're going to cross and back and cross and, cross and back and cross and, that's what you're going to do, okay? I really don't know how that part works, but I just do a slow motion of it. So, you just did the toe, heel, stomp, toe, heel, stomp, one and two and one and, okay? So front and back and front and. Make sure the weight's on the left foot, okay? So, do that real quick, front and back, six, seven, and front, back, front, and. Okay? So, toe, heel, stomp, toe, heel, stomp, front and back and front, and. Okay? Weight's on the left foot, toe, heel, six, seven, and toe, heel, stomp, toe, heel, stomp, front and back and front, and. Okay? Alright, so you should do cha-cha-cha, weights on the right foot, and you're gonna step, walk, step, mambo step, coaster step, toe, heel, stomp, rock and back and rock end. Okay, so step, walk, step on the left, six, seven, and step, walk, step, mambo step, coaster step, toe, heel, stomp, front and back and front end. Okay, so do the whole dance real quick, and then we'll finish it. So grapevining, six, seven, and grapevine to the left, rock, front. Grapevine to the right, rock and back. Rock and half, rock and quarter. Rock and half, cha-cha-cha. Step, lock, step, mambo step, coaster step. Toe, heel, stomp, toe, heel, stomp. Rock and back and rock and. Okay, so, but the end goes, like I say, I'm not sure how they do it, but what I do is I rock and back and rock and boo behind and cross. And then you're going to start, that's going to prep you to start doing your grapevine again, alright? So what I do is I rock and back and rock and boo behind and cross. Oh, but that's a numbers instead of boo, okay. So rock and back and rock into the hand. I like boo. Okay, so we're going to boo it. So you rock and back and rock and boo behind and cross. I crack me up. Okay. Do it again. Okay, so rock and back. Six, seven, and rock and back and rock and boo behind and cross. There is like a split second pause. So when you do the boo behind and cross and one, two, three, four, rock and front. Okay? So it's a really tiny split pause for it. Alright? So start here, you just did your cha cha cha. Weights on the right foot. I got it right. So you step, lock, step. Six, seven, and step, lock, step. Mambo step. Coaster step. Toe, heel, stomp. Toe, heel, stomp. Front and back and front and boo behind and cross. Okay. So do it one more time. Step, lock, step. Six, seven, and step, lock, step. Mambo step. Coaster step. Toe, heel, stomp. Toe, heel, stomp. Rock and back and rock and boo behind and cross. Okay. Alright. Start from the beginning. The very quick part is the grapevine and then the rock and turn part. Like everything else was kind of pretty slow. That's the only really quick part, like I said. Okay. So grapevining, six, seven, and grapevine to the left, rock, front, Great bend is a right, rock, back, rock and half, rock and quarter, rock and half, chop, chop, chop. Step, block, step, mambo, step, coaster, step. Toe, heel, thump, toe, heel, thump, rock and back, front and behind and cross. Okay. Also, a little quick thing. When you're doing, like, your rock and half, like, make sure your weight's kind of, like, center. Like, you don't want to be, like, rock and half and rock and, like, you want to, like, keep it really nice over your feet. You know, like I say, don't take big steps either, because it's really quick. So, I'm going to try it again. Great bending to the left. Again, I don't know, like, how fast. That should be my quote. I don't know how fast. So, great bend to the left, 6, 7, and great bend to the left, rock and forward, great bend to the right, rock, back, rock and half, rock and quarter, rock and half, cha-cha-cha, step, lock, step, mambo, step, coaster, step, toe, heel, thump, front and back and front and boom, behind and cross. Okay, that kind of feels like where it's supposed to be, so we're going to do it again. 5 and a 6 and a 7 and 8 and great bend to the left, rock, front, great bend to the right, rock, back, rock and half, rock and quarter, rock and half, cha cha cha, step, mark, step, mambo, step, coaster, step, toe, heel, stomp, front and back, front and boom, behind and cross. Okay, that kind of really feels where it's supposed to be, but it could be lying to you, you never know. So, do it again. 5 and a 6, 7 and a 8, and a great bind left, rock, front. Great bind right, rock, back. Rock and half, yeah, cha cha cha. Mambo step, coaster step. Toe heel stomp, front, back, front, and boo, behind and cross. Okay, I really think that's how fast you're supposed to go. So rewind if you need to, we'll put music on and see how it goes. Let's do it.